Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman coming back at you with Steamroller versus Steel. The great multiplayer matchup that I got going on with Caesar. Let's see what destruction he wrought. I really screwed up with that recon. And now I'm gonna lose it. Yeah. Sad story, really. Bye-bye, mountain unit. Oh! These are going after my conscript. Dig it, dig it. Now they have to waste their King Tiger on me. That's fine. Bart'll do. Ooh, that's good. That's good. Artillery does make a difference. Well, I'll be jiggered. He survived. Okay. I lost two, so that's not too bad. I got 1,000. This is the... Got a guy right there. Let's use you. You're a little piece of crap. Shoot. Now let's just kick you back and let's bring you in. Yeah, reg. And go like this, and go like this. And we'll call that good. And we'll give you some replacements. Pew. Pew, pew, pew. This is dead. Oh, come on, you stinking stinkosaurus. All right. You scurvy scallywag. I need to give you a big old boomy boom and you get regular replacements. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll just take it. I'll take the heat. That's fine. You piece of crap. Come on, come on. Oh, wow. Okay. That would have... What a complete cluster. I can buy two, so I better buy Reg. I'm going to buy Elite for that, and I'm going to come down over here. Yeah, if they buy replacements on this, I think I could force it to surrender, so. Or if they come and swing and try to hit this. Good luck with that. I think I'll just get ammo. Oh, you suck. Okay, you're a fighter, and you come over and do a little blasty blast. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. So if this stopped right now, I'd win. I gotta worry about this, so I think I'll bring... one of the big dog. You know what? No, I don't think I should bring a big dog tank. Anti-tank. I think this is working out really well. These artilleries are working out really well. I think I should buy one more. And then... I love these artilleries. Yeah, that'll work. And then I'll buy a big dog and a tank. You know what? No, I'm gonna buy a nice, awesome artillery. These artillery are just killer. And these can help me out down here. Make them have to move to attack me. Ammo and stay, and we're done. Okay, All right, let's end that and let's start. Yeah. This one? Oh, they're gonna send everything after this elephant. So far, so good. Missing with their artilleries. Oh, come on. Draining my ammo. Okay. Oh, that's great. That's great. Okay. Yes. Ouch. Ouch. All that artillery is going to be hard to assuage. And now this is gonna come, yeah. Okay, that's one. All in all, I'd say that's not too bad. You suck. Okay, come by. I think they're gonna try to get me to lure me to try to kill that recon or that cavalry. I don't give two craps about that cavalry. Well, unless, yeah, no, I can buy, back it up with two artillery. Maybe I get lucky. Got enough artillery to soak up a camo. You can get Reg. this is out of ammo. Just stay there. Jeez. I'm reducing their ammo, so that's important. And I need to buy another elephant because they destroyed my last one. You jerkies. Jerkies. Still got stuff going on over here. Let's do it right here. If they kill this, I can back it up with another one. Come on in. Water's fine. I'm gonna pressure hard. I like this a lot. Now let's see what you got. Shoot. Is it gonna do? But if I can trap him here, I can give him a bad day. All right. This is some rough stuff. Worth a shot. Colonel Konovo. Stay. Hamel. He might dig this one out. If they do, I'm gonna give him a bad day. Pressured hard. But again, if this was to end, he would win this map. Let's take a look at the kill count. A lot of infantry dead. Yeah, we're doing what we can. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and blah blah blah. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.